பொன்மலையே சோதி வடிவான ரூபனே
மதுரை மாநகரின் ராசனே இன்னல்களை கலைந்து இன்பங்களை அளிக்கும் சுந்தர வடமணி நேசனே ஞாயிறு திங்கள் நித்த முறைகின்ற செவ்வழி கொண்ட செல்வனே சொற்கனே எந்த சோமனே ஐயா சோதி வடிவான ரூபனே அடிமுடி காணா அண்ணா மலையே அகிலமும் போற்றிடும் ஐயனே நாகாபரணனே நால்வர் போற்றிட நயமுடனாடிடும் நாதனே உள்ள முறைகின்ற மதுரை மாநகரின் ராசனே இன்னல்களை கலைந்து இன்பங்களை அளிக்கும் சுந்தர வடமணி நேசனே
நித்யானந்தேஸ்வர சதாசிவ சமாரம்பாம் நித்யானந்தேஸ்வரி ஆதிசக்தி மத்யமாம் அஸ்மதாச்சார்ய பரயந்தாம் வந்தே குரு பரம்பராம். அல் ஷேர் எ வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் சேக்ரட் சீக்ரெட், எ ஸ்பிரிச்சுவல் தாட் கரண்ட் விச் கேன் மேக் யூ மேனிஃபெஸ்ட் பவர். அட் ஃபஸ்ட் ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு புட் ஃபியூ டாட்ஸ். இட் லுக் லைக் ஐ எம் பிளாபரிங், மீன்ஸ் இட் வில் நாட் பி அ கன்சிஸ்டன்ட் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட்ஸ், பட் எண்ட் ஐ வில் கனெக்ட் all the statements, then you will understand. I am not blabbering. First statement, I am actually continuing the yesterday's thought current which I shared yesterday, that மன்னாத ஸ்ரீ ஜெகநாதோ, மை மதர் இஸ் காஸ்மிக் மதர். அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் த ஃபஸ்ட் தாட் கரண்ட், சோர்ஸ் இஸ் ஒன்னஸ். செகண்ட், வாட் எவர் யூ கன்சிடர் ஆஸ் யூ and whatever is actually you, both are sourced in oneness. Third, listen carefully, whatever you think as you, if you remember that and fall into the source, whatever is you as you, you will experience that. Whatever is you as you cannot remember. So whatever you think as you can remember only that. Because of that, remember only whatever you think as you as first. That is why my mother is cosmic mother. My, listen carefully. My source is cosmic source. Actually, when you look deeply inside and remember my mother, you will not remember that person who gave you birth. No. My source from which you are happening. Look in this way, because many of you carry many incompletions with your form of your mother, because after giving birth she has done many things which you are not able to accept. So forget about that. Remember the source from which you are flowering. Your source is cosmic source. Your source and cosmic source is one and the same. Understand, if you listen superficially, it look more like a blabbering. End, I'll put all the dots together and make you understand why I insist so much on the attitude of my source is cosmic source, not cosmos is my source. When you invoke my mother, my source is cosmic source, that my source bring tremendous acceptance of you and pushes you to the cosmic source. But whenever you remember cosmic source first, you always feel inadequate, not sufficient, not able to cope up, unable to stand up. The moment you invoke those thought currents inside, the further process does not happen. That was the reason yesterday I was telling, start from my source. Today I am telling the same thing from a different angle. Because you can remember only as you know you, not as you are supposed to be as you. Remember this and get into that. Remember this and get into that. As you are supposed to be, you will not remember. You won't be able to remember. That is only an idea or a concept till you experience. So trying to remember that will not bring you to this. How many of you are getting what I am saying? How many of you are not getting what I am saying? I'll repeat. I know it is too much. Listen. Listen now carefully. Now it's my responsibility. I have to make you understand. I cannot sulchify. And Arunagiri Ishwara never sulchified with me. The tremendous patience he showed, tremendous understandings. Actually, it'll almost be like a literally he's putting his hand inside my body and doing open heart surgery. That's the way it'll look. As if he's just putting the thought currents inside me. It'll not look like a subtle, it'll be very physical. I have seen when he talks about some great truth, after listening and internalizing, I'll feel I have become heavy. Means physically I become heavy. My weight is added. And in 2-3 statements, he will convey around 100 thought currents. 100 thought currents, like a bouquet of thought currents he will present. Like 200-300 roses tied in one flower bouquet. Like the 200-300 thought currents, bouquet of thought currents he will present. Listen. You. As you know, as you is a mixture of body, mind, ideas, confusion, chaos, everything. You, originally as you, is pure consciousness, Sadashiva, Mahadeva. One of the biggest problems we face recently, somebody was telling, oh, if this Nityananda claims he is God, how will people accept? Understand, I am not claiming I am God, I am claiming you are God. I am a Hindu. Hindu means equating you, me, everything to God. Isha Vasyam Itam Sarvam. I am only interested in clarifying any Hindu. If you are exposed even a little bit of Hinduism, you know all traditions. The Mahavagya in all traditions declare you are God. Aham Brahmasmi Tattvamasi Prajnanam Brahma I am Anma Brahma in Vedic traditions. In Vedic Shaivite traditions, Shivoham, you need to know, as per the Kamikagama and Somasambhu Patadi, to give Samayadiksha, you have to enter into that space. You have to be in that space of Shivoham. Only then you can even give Samayadiksha. That is what Kamikagamam and Somasambhu Patadi very clearly declares. By the way, I want all of you to know, Kamikagamam and Somasambhu Patadi is the Agamam and Patadi of Madhuryadhinam. That is the Agama and Patadi we all follow in Nityananda Sangha also. Please understand. In Hindu tradition, we put everything one with God. In Shakta Sampradaya, everything is one with Lalita, Devi. In Shaiva Sampradaya, Shivoham, everything, including me, you, it's all one with Shiva. only surprised this age-old stupid question is being repeated. Understand, our source is cosmic source, your source is cosmic source, my source is cosmic source, our source is cosmic source. What you know as you, what is actually you, both are from the same source. I don't want to waste too much time. I just want to give you a simple understanding. And I tell you, authenticity or truthfulness of this thought current, you will realize as experience when this thought current manifests powers in you. Understand? Any thought current can be verified, whether like how we check whether it is made of gold or not, its original gold or not. How we verify? We have a touchstone. Same way, if a thought current manifests shakti in you, it is satya. If it manifests powerlessness in you, it is asatya. That's all. This is the way to verify whether this thought current is satya or asatya. That's all. Sit in Shaktipada, Shaktinipada. Remember this thought current. My source is cosmic source, Mahasadashiva. My mother is cosmic mother. My father is cosmic father. My ammayappan is cosmic ammayappan. Remember this thought current. Invoke this thought current. You will manifest. You will manifest the powers of Mahasadashiva. So better spend a little time on playing with this thought current, manifesting. That will solve the issue. That will awaken more things. So I bless you all. I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living, Shuddhatvaita Saivam, Mahasadashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.